The so-called human rights superbody tasked to investigate extrajudicial killings and enforced disappearances buckles down to work. The superbody is composed of different government agencies and was formed after the Desaparecidos bill was signed into law. In their first meeting today, the group's members agreed on the working definition of extrajudicial killings. They say a person is considered a victim of an extrajudicial killing if he or she was targeted because of political belief and alliances, and if the perpetrator is a state agent, such as the military or police. The superbody will monitor several high-profile cases, including the Maguindanao massacre, the abduction of activist Jonas Burgos, and the disappearance of UP students Karen Empeño and Sherilyn Cadapan.